Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Features. And today we are going exotic. We are going over to the continent of Africa with our wildlife and the falls safari and wildlife cruise experience. So I want to start with telling you the Omomoto's difference. This is a map of everywhere that we provide your luxury five-star river cruise experiences, not only in Europe, but in some exotic locales outside of continental Europe as well. And as I said, we're going exotic today. We're going down to the Chobe River, where we were the very first river cruise line to bring out a wildlife and river cruise safari experience. And we still are the only company to do that to this very day. Now we've cruised on the Chobe River. We have five different itineraries, but today I'm focusing on wildlife and the falls. It's that perfect 2 week experience. It will encompass South Africa and South Central Africa, of course, with your river cruise and a number of other great highlights. Now, folks, this is part of the Omomoto's difference. You are going to be met by our cruise manager in Johannesburg, and this cruise manager will stay with you the entire duration. So all of the land components, all of the river cruise components. So you are fully escorted on land and on the river. And in addition, you get some incredible local guides, guides that specialize in areas such as Johannesburg and Soweto. Guides who are there for your additional safari tours as well. So the program, folks, starts in Johannesburg. Now you're going to fly into Johannesburg. You're going to have an overnight. Now we're not doing any touring on our first day here because basically you'll have flown in all night. You arrive into Johannesburg. We want you to relax in your five-star hotel in Johannesburg because it's the next morning we are flying up to board the Zambezi Queen on the Chobe River. And folks, this is a very intimate river cruise experience. As you can see here, there's only 28 guests on the beautiful Zambezi Queen. All 14 cabins have beautiful balcony suites. You are always within sight of shore. And folks, the Chobe River is the only watering hole between Namibia and Botswana, meaning all of these animals have to come to the river every single day to bathe, to feed. And that's where you will be on the Zambezi Queen. And folks, it's the only river cruise that we have that doesn't have a set itinerary. The captain's sole responsibility is to follow the wildlife each and every day so that when you wake up and you're dining on the top deck, you're always going to be dining with the wildlife that is in the area. Now, with our African program, it is a bit different, folks. You've got the restaurant on board, but everything is included, all of your meals and all drinks, no matter when you are wanting them. And it's all local staff on board. Really adds to that beautiful river cruise experience. Of course, the Big Five are all in the areas. As you can see, there's some pictures of them on the shores of the Chobe, of course, where our ship is in the background. And what we'll actually do is we do smaller boat safari cruises, as you can see in the picture in the top right-hand corner. We do land safari tours, as you can see in the picture in the bottom middle as well. So when the captain sees the wildlife, this is what's going to initiate a smaller game drive experience for you. Whether that's on shore to go off where the hippos are, of course, you get some incredible bird life. It is all part of the experience. You can even go fishing into the region. So after your river cruise experience, we're taking you over to Victoria Falls. This is one of the most spectacular waterfalls in the entire world. So we stay in a five-star hotel overlooking the falls, including a lunch on the train, as you can see there, overlooking the falls. When we're finished our couple of nights in Victoria Falls, that is when you're going to go back to Johannesburg. 2 nights in the five-star hotel there. That is when your touring of Johannesburg and Soweto will happen. And folks, when we're in these areas, we take you off to local restaurants, to local cultural sites and such. So you really get a full encompassing experience. And then after your couple nights here, we're taking you over to Kruger National Park for a 4-day, 3-night stay in the top-rated Tin Swallow Safari Lodge with game drives included every morning, every afternoon. So folks, all of the wildlife that is in the area, you are going to get a chance to see. We know that Africa is a bucket list item. We know that you want to be able to see all the wildlife. So with a wildlife and safari river cruise experience, that is the guarantee we can make to you that you will see all of the wildlife that is in the area. And folks, if you have a little bit of extra time, you can even extend and add the Rwanda Gorillas package on for a 4-night experience, again, to see this once-in-a-lifetime experience as you trek off. Get up close and personal with the stunning gorillas of Rwanda. So, folks, we have just launched our 2026 programs because this river cruise experience sells out lot earlier with having a lot fewer guests on board. So if you're interested in getting on to one of these beautiful safari cruises, folks, please get in touch with your preferred travel advisor, and they will help you with all of the details. We look forward to seeing you on board. Thanks, everyone.